You were not born so someone else could rule over you, so you could remain silent when injustice and evil grow. There are so many reasons to do nothing. Abraham was old. Moses was slow of speech. Ruth was a widow. David was a little boy. Joseph was in prison, and Lazarus was dead. What's your excuse?